Howdy y'all, it's Chris with Show Up Fitness. Favorite turn of the belt buckle. Today we're gonna talk about 10 different ways for you to get clients if you're at an Equinox, a Lifetime, Crunch, LA Fitness, 24 Hour, whatever corporate gym you're working at, here's how you can get clients. We're gonna break it up into 10 different segments, so each one will be about 5 to 7 minutes, if I can keep it that short. All right, so let's talk about this. First one's gonna be leads. So you've just been hired on at Lifetime, say, all right? And your goal is to get to 20 to 25 sessions per week. So bi-monthly, your pay period, usually it's between 40 to 45 sessions to be considered full-time. So we wanna get full-time for the benefits, you start making more. Essentially, you're gonna go more sessions, less floor hours. You have a floor hour, you go out there, you prospect. We'll talk about that in a different one. But you gotta go out there and get clients for that wellness consultation, get them in for a workout, and then you sell them. So how do you get more clients? The first one's gonna be leads from the sales team or membership. And I have first time experience with this because I worked in a corporate gym for over 3 years. But now on the other side of the table, this is really, really valuable for you guys because I do have a membership at Equinox and Lifetime. I'm such a baller, right? But I will tell my story on how the trainers fumbled. So for Equinox, I signed up, and it's funny because I know how trainers are, and they both were the same exact. So trainer reaches out, email, hey Chris, how's it going? You get your EquiFit, come in for a workout. I didn't reply. Next day, same thing, didn't reply. That was it. Two attempts. 8 to 15 points of contact to get the sale. You gotta remember that. Low end is 8. I'm gonna say you're average, don't take offense to that, but I'm average when I started. 8 is the great trainer. 15 is you and I, average. All right, so if you want to get that client, give it 15 shots. This trainer gave it 2. Next trainer, what he did was emailed me. This was just less than two weeks ago. Hey Chris, how's it going? We have our EquiFit. I had it already signed up, so I wrote to him, yes, we're confirmed. And then to purposely screw with him, the day before I sent him an email, I had something come up, I cannot go. So I'm even gonna give that to him and say that's a point of contact for me sending a message back. So we're at 2. He writes back and says, don't worry, when can we do it? 3, I don't reply. Next day, sends a text message. Hey Chris, when can we get you in for that workout? 4, I don't reply. Next day, text message. 5, that's it. So first person, 2 when they quit. Second person, 5 when they quit. Here's how you can be successful. This is the process you need to take. You get that lead from the membership. It's gonna say, Chris Hitchko just signed up. Here's his email. Take that person's email, stalk the hell out of them. Find them on Instagram, find them on YouTube, find them on Pinterest, Snapchat, whatever it is. I want to know what the client looks like because when you sign up at that gym, you get a picture. So just checks and balance. Look on your system that you have and then look at them. And so that's the first thing you need to do is do your research. 1, send a very professional email. Schedule that appointment. Wait a day or 2. If you don't hear back, send them another email. So that's your second one. You don't hear back, now you need to call. Pick up the phone, people don't do that anymore. Reach out, hey, how's it going, Chris? My name is, let's pretend like the person's name is Jackson. Hey Jackson, how you doing? This is Chris with Show Up Fitness, Equinox, Lifetime, whatever. I'm calling in regards to your complimentary wellness consultation. I wanted to see what time works best for you. How about tomorrow at 6 o'clock? Please confirm, again, Chris, Show Up Fitness, Equinox, whatever. Have a great rest of the day, here's my number. Repeat, say it again, here's my number. Thank you, bye. Practice your smile, get energetic. Don't be like, yeah, so seeing like you wanna come in for the recession, like whatever, like blah, blah, blah. No, put some energy into it. Cold calling, oh, it's scary. 99.9% of the time it's gonna go to voicemail. Don't worry about it, all right? That's contact number 3. I don't hear from them. Now we get real weird, right? I'm gonna text them. 4, so I'll text them on a Friday, maybe on that Monday or Tuesday, text them again. I'm gonna send another email. I'm gonna send another email, I'm gonna call again the next, every single day. But here's the unique part. I'm working on the back end, but now that I have a picture of them, I'm looking for them in the gym. And I will find when they check in and look for them. I'm gonna keep a little book. This is your weird blue or black book. Chris, this is what he looks like, here's what he liked, whatever you found from Instagram. Now you go out there and you find them. Every single one of these, both of these people, the one from Lifetime and Equinox, they know who I am. I'm not saying that like in a cocky way, but you type in Chris Hitchko real quickly, I'll pop up. You will know who I am because the trainer from Equinox, he wrote back to me. 3 weeks later, he sent one more. He said, I did a little research and I found out who you are. It seems like you're into some pretty cool stuff. Love to work out sometime. I didn't respond. And here's the thing that blows my mind. He never took the opportunity to find me. So here's what you need to do. I know exactly what you look like. When you see the person there, hey man, how's it going? They have their headphones in. Take them out real quick. That's my name. Chris, nice to meet you. Trying to schedule an appointment with you. I know it's annoying as hell when people talk to you during your workout. So what are you hitting today? Just have fun with it. Don't come off as salesy. And when are you gonna come in for the assessment so I can sign you up for training? No, not at all. What are you hitting today? Oh, I like those shoes. Give a compliment. Good body position. If it's a girl, don't be creepy and give weird compliments. Oh, wow, you look great. Damn. I can't wait to train. No, don't be a creep. How's it going? Nice smile. Don't shake too hard. Trying to get you in for your complimentary assessment. What days this week work for you? Don't let them know you're a new trainer. Those words don't sound good. New equals beginner, beginner. They don't want that. So you just chat with them. And if I see them for the first time, I may not even ask to schedule that appointment. I just want to introduce myself. I know it's probably pretty creepy. You got some guy calling you, emailing you, texting you, trying to get you in for that assessment. But I just wanted to introduce myself. Nice to meet you. The next time I see him, wave. Those are now points of contact. While I'm emailing, while I'm texting, yes, I'm getting weird. I will stop when you tell me to stop. Famous quote, Wayne Gretzky, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. How well did it work out for the Equinox and Lifetime trainer that stopped reaching out after the second and the third or fourth time, whatever it was? Didn't work out, didn't sign up. I could be loaded. I could have a girlfriend, a fiance, a wife, a sister, an aunt, an uncle, a mom, a dad, a friend who wants training. Maybe I want to test you out. You cannot assume because you're a guy that's in shape or a younger dude that you don't have money. Don't ever think about your bank account. Don't ever think about your bank account. You got to think of the client and they have the means because you are going to save their life. Better sex life, more energy, more confidence, promotions at work. We are going to give you everything. You got to remember that. The analogy I gave in class, what would you do if the girl or guy of your dreams in high school was at a party at 11 o'clock and this is your girl or guy of your dreams, but your curfew's at 10 and you have an opportunity one time to meet him. You're not gonna be like, oh, I'm just gonna stay inside. I missed my chance. No, bullshit, you're gonna do everything you can to meet him, right? You're gonna sneak out, you're gonna get creative, you're gonna put something in your bed, you don't even care if you get in trouble because you want to meet them. This is your one shot. You gotta take that same thing when it comes to leads from the sales team or membership. You have 8 to 15 times. That's the gold zone. Do not give up until you're in that gold zone. Get creative, but don't get creepy. Use a good disposition, smile. You need to be creative. Most trainers quit within the first year because they don't think like this. They're simple, just like these other two. Sorry, but that's the truth. I would bet that they're not gonna be around a year from now. Hopefully you guys like this. Leave a comment, shoot us over a message, Instagram, YouTube. Also, we have our online internship. It's where great trainers are made. Once we get to more cities throughout the United States, we're gonna have internships there, physical ones, but we're starting to do it online. So I'm really hoping to help you guys. How to get more clients at a corporate gym.